I would gaze at the piece of stats so carefully when locked from behind closed shutters that were windows to your heart. I could not find a way to build a door to let me in. It was all because I couldn't throw away my selfish pride. One day suddenly you appeared. You had everything I'd ever dreamed to have. The books I stacked covered over you. But you slept and you jumped and you went right on. Not a goal that you become. Bet you were lonely all along. Scared to declare but you gave it a flatter. Apparently a bear the worth of a running unfair. I would envy the pieces that so carefully were lost. So meticulously bold and one on top of the other. Locked inside of all the castle that I built up on myself. And the doors I closed to hide away my selfish pride. Sad fear of losing every precious thing I had. Finally, the king appears in his lonesome castle and is amazed by his very first beautiful taste of love. Spare me from your sympathy, cause I really doubt you would ever understand. You might even find any grab you stab, but you managed to get what you dearly wanted.
I would
fight by love, but the one thing I failed to see was the most important thing. And my soul so familiar to the loneliness inside, lowered at the pool of sun as it collected at my feet. Said, yes, I know that it's your way of showing love. Quietly, the king retreats into his castle, and the emotions threaten from inside his lonely heart. There are things that I would rather leave unsaid, hoping for a love that never fade away. Given only eternity to do what must be done, I will happily devote myself for the sake of those I love. Open the door and step right in, or stay a while and let yourself be loved. In the warm, hidden deep inside the shadows of your heart, lonely walls start to crumble in the castle you have built. And the days you have given up in search for happiness is the one thing that tells you not to give up easily. You gaze at the passing world and scatter it with love as the tears fall endlessly. I watch you walk away. I'm glad I waited 1,000 years if I knew that it would bring us together again and we live happily ever after.